Chairman, get you out of here.
Okay, Ann.
You haven't taken a pan, have you? Nope. Okay. That's turning on the pan.
Okay, just in the way of bookkeeping, we need a double core and a pan and a sample.
Okay.
Okay, Houston, we got almost two complete tubes here, about 1 7/8 tubes, I would say.
Roger.
Okay, Houston, the pan is completed. I took it from the rim of a old crater with a fresh crater right at the bottom of it. River falling around it.
Yeah, that's a really blocky one, that new one. I think if you take samples from right along that rim there, you'll probably get some of that from the bottom.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, we copied Allen at
okay, and the Corvette, just for the fun of it, is going inside 2 November. They can get it back.
And, Al, they'd like a description of the surface where you drove the core tube.
Okay, Fred, surface was the same textured pattern of which we spoke coming up in this traverse.
Uh-oh. Where's our cover chart?
If you read the core tip
Roger, Al. We got that and for information, we're about 5 minutes behind in the total timeline for departing 8.
Okay. Continuing, a description of the surface, it appears to be a extended population of very small blocks, some of which Ed has been a photograph here in his documented sample. I believe they came from the crater to the north of the sampling site. Other than that, the civil core sample site is not unique to the Traverse so far. The first core went in fairly easily. It had some easy difficulty with the last core.
Roger out.